Do you ever feel like a plastic?
Hi, I was wondering if you guys had a upper coolant hose for a 2017 Ford Transit.
We got the stuff.
That place saved the day.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
They had like one coolant hose.
We're in Virginia.
Yeah.
Blew a coolant line, but we're good.
Yeah, we had to walk.
A little minor setback, but we'll be there soon.
Yeah.
Wish us luck. I'll fix it.
It's good.
The culprit. Popped. Got big like a bubble and popped.
We got lucky though. Super easy fix.
Yeah.
AutoZone.
Look,
Pep Boys was like literally right across the street. So, so we ran over there. We got it fixed. Got some coolant. We'll be back on the road.
Yeah,
any minute.
We're good.
When we could be superstars, we've been rather wrecking cars.
Hey, bro, is that Jambo?
What is that stage for us? Kicking up on the road.
We're in Louisiana.
Yep, we got, somehow we still have 5.5 hours to go. Feels like we've been driving forever.
We're getting there, but we are ready to ride.
I slept a lot, so I'm good.
Yeah, Church got re-energized. I need to get some sleep though. All right, we are 2 hours away. We are passing through Lake Charles, Louisiana.
Yes.
Right, Lake Charles, Louisiana. I don't know, it's pretty cool. Like, we've never driven through here before, so it's cool to like see all this stuff. It's really weird seeing all like the abandoned houses down here. Like, you'll look down like whole, like, you know, like whole city blocks pretty much, and there's more abandoned houses than there is houses that like look like people are living in.
Yeah.
So it's just nuts looking. Like show them. We're driving over the Lake Charles River, I guess.
Yeah, that's the Lake Charles there, and then there's like some river that goes this way.
Yeah, I don't know, it's pretty cool, like seeing it and all, but seeing the abandoned shit, like these little like weird like cities, looks nuts. Look at that, like that's nuts.
Yeah.
It's just so much different than like what we're used to when we think of like when we see city.
Yeah.
Like it's so much more spaced out, like they actually have like a little property, like we think of city, it's like condensed.
Yeah.
I don't know, it's different, but we're getting there. I can't wait to get to Texas. This drive sucks.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's rough, but we're getting there.
Hey, Gong, we out here. ESR 2022. I'm gonna fall on my face today, baby.
Say you might be your killer. Nobody gonna play with you when I'm with you. Go against any like this glitter. Skeet all dirt on bitches. I put it in for you. I spin for you. Whatever you with, I'm with it. How you gonna cost it? Rockin' with you, I got you lit in the city. I've been multitasking, rapping and being a daddy to my little children. I've been spinning on business and spinning and spinning and spinning until I'm dizzy. I do all the smack, you ain't never step or help with none of you killing. You doing a lot of capping, watch when I catch, I'ma whack you in front of the witness. My you trippin', we could have been superstars. Remember when we were jacking cars? Now it's not safe for you. You switch like a little. You tripping, we could have been superstars. Can't help it, now I'm reminiscing. Remember we were checking cars. Now you better keep your distance, cause it's not safe for you. You switch like a loop. Play hard with the kid, snatch off from the when I slide. Nightlight on the blick, bet I'm on my when I'm outside.
What's on the menu?
Breakfast or fun?
Where are we at?
Houston, Texas. And we're at the Stand Fast Garage, the lead stunt riders. It's pretty early still. We're just relaxing, we shower, making food, we have our merch out, and we're just catching our bearings before the day starts, so it's good.
Zodan ran down, caught him pants down. I knew the perk was fake, but I still ate it, cause I'm a grimace. Yeah, cut those bins, KTV. The wide open, wasting my sniper, get out. All you gon' die, time rolling. Busting on my opponent, no half stepping. Crush my arms, totally. Wood jet broke with no motion. Sleeping on sofas, creeping in highs like roaches. I done went cage to stage to cage. Now Freeman, baby, can't keep me, baby. I beat them cases, they already hate me. They gon' want me dead when I'm on probation. Oh, y'all think, look, yeah. Y'all ain't seen nothing yet, I promise. Can't take me, can't guard me. I be on the play charming, aka 28 Carvin. We could've been superstars. Remember when we were jacking cars? like a you tripping, we could have been superstars. Can't help it, now I'm reminiscing. Remember when we were jacking cars? Now you better keep your distance, cause it's not safe for you. You switch like a look. Track hard with the kit, snatch off on the when I slide, nightlight on the blip. Pet out on my when I'm outside. Zodiac on ran down, call them pants down. You, I knew the perk was fake, but I still ate it, cause I'm a gremlin. Super grimy.
But I'm pretty sure our time is up.
Now your time is up.
And so we fell off the spinning tops. Don't know, maybe for trial, but we will have
I ain't slime, I'm grimy. Anyway you put it, I'm SG with it. I'm super grimy. Snatch and grab. Sneak and geek. Like we gone. Trust.
Pride is the devil. Think it got a hold on me. Pride is the devil. And left so many R.I.P. Pride is the devil. Think it got a hold on me. Pride is the devil. Yeah. Terrified, paranoid, I put you over everything. To fill the void, and when you're gone, will I have anything? Or will I be destroyed? Terrified, paranoid, I put you over everything. To fill the void, and when you're gone, will I have anything? Or will I be destroyed? Yeah. Bright lights pass me in the city, it's emergency. I'm thankful cause I made it past my 30s, knowing me. Still remember vividly the that pulled a gun on me. I'm petrified but moving like I got no sense of urgency. Pride making act way harder than he really be. Pride hide the shame of city, cut off all utilities. Pride hide the pain of growing up inhaling poverty. Pride making feel a way that you unfollow me. Make it flash a thousand like he hit the lottery. Make a baby mama, make shit harder than it gotta be. Make you have to take the to court to see a prodigy. Make you have to use your last resort and pull a robbery. Pride be the reason for the family dichotomy. Got uncles and some aunties that's too proud to give apology. Slowly realizing what the root of all my problems be. It got me feeling different.